things.
Yeah, hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Today I'm in a shelter in the Royal Forest. I've been here once before. Don't steal my firewood, Cornelius. And yeah, now we returned. They say that it could be rain later. No, 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 not that. You can have your own here.
Yeah,
that's fine. So we'll see, but as you saw on the drone footage, it's a nice place out here, and yeah. Now I'm going to make some fire, and make some food, and of course my coffee. And yeah, today I'll use this one. I'll show you in close what it is, and I'll start my fire with this.
Yeah, and it is this thing. Those of you who saw my last video will know what it is. It's a little container and I've got some questions about it. Can I put matches in? And yeah. See here? Yeah. You can have matches in this one. And I put a little striker in here. So I can strike, and I'll use this today together with some birch bark and some small kindlings I made of the wood I've just prepared. So yeah, this will be today. Yeah. And in here my pouch, I have a lot of birch bark that I will ignite. And then I made some small sticks here. Let's see, like this. Yeah, I think this will go nicely. And of course I could use my ferro rod, but today it's matches. So let's see. Yeah, so good. Fast and easy. Yeah, and today I brought a little steak, a burger ball, a burger, and yeah, in here, in my little spice pouch, I have some Montreal spice. I like that a lot. It is so tasty, and I got it from a friend in Canada. I'm sorry, I can't remember who it was, but I'm so grateful for that. Yeah. So yeah, this will be nice. And I'll put it in one of these. So it will be nice and tasty. Just have to slice it open. Yeah, like this. I'm going to fry it with a grill. Yeah, this grill. So this will be our dinner today, Cornelius. Yeah. And I use these two for holding the grill. I have to wait for a while so that it's only embers here. Yeah. Now I can put this one over. And yeah. Begin frying the meats and the bunch, I think it's called. Yep.
I think it's finished. Something more, I have some onion I would like to put on this. Yep. And then I have to cut this onion. Oh yeah. So, and of course I have some dog food to Cornelius, but yeah, this is a little burger for now. And for the food I have this beer from Tistred Bryghus, a brown ale. I like that a lot. Skål, everyone! Wanna taste it? It's better than dog food, right, Cornelius? No onion for you. I think it's almost time for coffee. Let's see. Yeah. Thank you.
think this is fine now. We'll let it rest.
Cornelius? Hvor er du, Cornelius?
Ja. Yeah. And today it's actually spring equinox, and I made such a little sun wheel that I will burn. I usually do this in my Viking videos, but today it was a bushcraft video, and I still honor the seasons of the year. And the spring equinox, if you don't know that, it's the day where the night and the day is equal in length. And here in Denmark, where I live, it's different in the other parts of the world. But here in Denmark, today the night and the day is equal in length, and now it's going to be brighter every day. And I'm looking very much forward to that. So when I've drunk my coffee, I'll burn this. And yeah, it's a tradition I made a couple of years ago, and I will make it again today. Some of you asked me what I was going to do, and of course I'm going to burn my sun wheel over the fire. Mm. Yeah. Hygger du dig, Cornelius? Gør du det? Er det dejligt? Ja, yeah, he's having a good time, and he wasn't far away when I called him. There's a little lake down here. He was down there and on a little adventure, and that's all right, as long as I can call him and he'll be back right away. That's okay. But yeah, I think I'll burn this sun cross as an honor for the seasons in the year. Let's see. Bring this closer. Yeah. Here it is. The sun wheel.
Yeah, folks, this was all for now. I hope you enjoyed this little video together with Cornelius and me. Yeah, it's been a wonderful day out here. And yeah, we're glad you joined us. A little quick meal and a cup of coffee and a little chat. Yeah. Thank you for watching Cimbrer Bushcraft Viking Heritage. We really appreciate that. And then we hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye. Bye bye, Cornelius.
Bye-bye.
Yips. Bye-bye.
Oh, yes. Yeah.